bout between Nate Diaz and Yancy Medeiros. Oh, is it great to see this guy make the walk here tonight? Really as accomplished a striker as we've seen come into the UFC in years. And no surprise, he'll be interested in keeping the fight standing tonight. We'll see if he can put on a striking clinic. If the takedown defense holds up, figures to have a pronounced advantage on the feet. And now...
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. So here is the boxer and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, Nate Diaz, making another UFC start tonight. And this is a hard guy to get out of there. Without a 2x4 or some sort of weapon, it's going to take a very special performance to try to finish Nate Diaz tonight. He tags him with the lead. He's moving now. Nice combination there by Medeiros. Landing a good series of strikes here.
Look how light he is on his feet, too.
Double underhooks now, Joe.
And from here...
Wow!
This could be it! Oh, very nice.
Oh!
Oh, combination! Hard straight punch.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it, right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that hit.
Oh! He's in a lot of trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Very nice. Body kick, look at that.
Almost hits him with that left hook.
Nice jab.
How about that shot?
That one hurt.
Tying up the clinch, looking for openings.
And now he's got that tight. Diaz gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Now he's got the Muay Thai block. Oh, now the hook in the clinch by Diaz.
Double underhooks.
Throwing it to the body there.
Oh, and he connects with yet another hook. Diaz.
Great work. Okay, round two, ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Oh, he's got it going tonight. Beautiful combination of strikes there by Medeiros. Nice outside leg kick there. Big shots being landed on both sides here. That punch will work right through the guard. Nice 1-2 there. Wow!
He's stumbling. Body kick like that.
Big left. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Oh!
He's out.
And here's the end.
with us as we broadcast live from Saitama Super Arena here in Japan. And he eats a right hand there.
Second round for him.
He hurt him. He goes in and secures the takedown.
got to control his opponent's posture.
Straight punch here, Joe. It's good. Getting the hands going here. Effective strike there by Medeiros. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. The right hand just misses. Yancey gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now.
You gotta get it. They hated Escobar. They hated Escobar.
All right, here we go. Third and final round.
I'm still here.
Wow! Oh, he might be out. Joe, not doing too much, just wait.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change.
Oh, he got caught!
And now he's got that tie clinch, Joe. Good opportunity to do significant damage here.
Oh, big knee! He's in big, big trouble. Last takedown!
Under 2 minutes in our third and final round. For the choke now.
Whatever you call it, a rear naked choke, tuck the chin, turn the head towards the choke.
Under the chin!
He got out of the choke.
Outstanding kick there by Diaz. Man, that cut is just getting worse by the minute. Rated R tonight. Well, this is exactly the sense of urgency you're looking for.
Oh!
Excellent job staying aggressive there late in the fight and keeping this one out of the judges' hands. You never know what the scorecards were going to read, and that was a huge shot. Landed cleanly, hurt his opponent badly, clearly. Nice to see these guys fighting tonight, looking for the finish at all times.
And here's the end of the fight.
And here it is again.
Let's see that again.
Hey, yo,
boom!
It's your man Nas Esco. Keep doing what
so
you
a
do.
Seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. We sent it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 49 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz!
All right, so another win for the 209. Congratulations to Nate Diaz and Team Cesar Gracie. And this is the type of performance that really endeared Nate Diaz to the MMA masses and what has made him one of the biggest superstars in mixed martial arts history. He put all the skills together tonight. The fight IQ was on display. Big, big moment in a career full of them for Nate Diaz here tonight.
Grant's Jackson Franklin's got it.
DJ Khaled!
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I laid my ass off on my way here. Benny Yaga with the brains, but I we